Hey there, Jeremy Chapman again with a super quick tip, and this time, finally, something that I've been asking for a long time is the ability to disable the clock in Windows 11. Now, this is something that came out as part of the October cumulative update for Windows 11, so I'm going to show you how to disable your clock, and I'm going to get right to it. So all you have to do is go into your taskbar, right-click on the clock. First, you'll select Adjust Date and Time. Then what you're going to want to do is disable the show time and date in the system tray setting. So once you do that, you'll see that my clock disappears in the bottom right corner. And if I go back to my desktop, you can see it looks nice and clean again without that clock in the bottom right corner. And now let's say I want to bring the clock back, because maybe somebody like me disabled the clock in order to clean up your system for demos to make sure you didn't have anything in your taskbar or any of the kind of shortcuts things on your desktop. Well, you can get back to it by going into settings effectively in Windows 11. And the way to do that is with the Windows key plus I. Then if you go into time and language, and then you go into date and time, at that point you can see the same control, show time and date in the system tray. And once you enable that again, then your clock will return and be back for you. Why would I want to disable the clock in the system tray in Windows 11 in the first place? So, for one, you want to show people that you're on kind of the newest version of Windows or the operating system that you're running. It's better to show that than say Windows 10, so that way you'd want to show the taskbar as opposed to always hiding the taskbar, which is another option. Another thing is, let's say you're demonstrating something that's to be released in 2 weeks or a month from now, and you're pre-recording the demo that you're building, maybe you're building software or something else, and you don't want to have any indication that it's not live, it's not something that's happening that day, whether you're publishing a video, showing it on stage, etc. So in that case, you want to disable the clock so it's not in view, so there's nothing obvious to say what date is actually on the system that you're showing it from. Now the other thing that you would use this for example, if you're doing videography or some kind of longer term demonstration, let's say you record 90 minutes of Windows demos, but you then cut that video down, maybe you're teaching somebody how to do something, and that video ends up being, I don't know, 10 minutes, then you're gonna want to hide that clock because you're basically showing that there's 90 minutes of time that's transpired, whereas you want the magic for the audience on YouTube, for example, to think you just did the whole thing without starting and stopping like you did in real life, maybe over 90 minutes, but just doing it contiguously over a 10-minute period. This way you don't have to go back and do things like cover up that corner with a gray box or any of those things in post. Now you can just hide the clock and you're good to go. So if you like this very quick tip for Windows 11 demoing, be sure to give me a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and as always, thank you for watching.